This is something else we just caught in this. This is another species that we just, that I just caught here in this river, and it's a Ageneiosus magoi. It's has a yellowish coloration because of the silty rivers. Once you put it in your aquarium, turns silver with the black stripes. So this specimen has very nice coloration because of the water parameters of this silty river. It's a Ageneiosus magoi.